Did I just hear something? I want to believe that's paint, but I think we all know that it isn't. Oh, fuck. Alright. Maybe it is paint. I'm gonna choose to believe it's paint. Fuck it, why not? I have 4 extra slots. Why not fill them up with stuff? Holy shit. Careful now. There we are. Alright, now how do I is there a way to shut that down? I can guarantee you, something's gonna attack me. And I'm gonna panic. I'm gonna run into that tripwire. There's gotta be a way. There's another one right there. Okay, so this looks kind of familiar. I bet that treasure photo takes place somewhere in here. There's no way to disarm it, I guess. Yeah, actually, that's not surprising. I'm not, like, an engineer. There's no way I could know automatically how to defuse a bomb. This isn't fucking Fallout. Okay, so I need to move a little bit further out. Oh, you just know this is gonna come into play. You know it. What's that? Handgun. Nice. Oh, that is close. Oh, there's some mold. Is that it over there? That's it. Oh, shit. Can I hide under this? No, I cannot. Well, it was worth a shot. I also am betting at some point there's going to be another type of trap other than just those simple trip wires. I could be wrong, but... Nice! Alright. Get rid of that. So, that other shotgun, I already took that out. I'm pretty sure I mentioned that. But I took that out of the weight thing. Super scientific words here. I took that out, so now I can repair that if I want to. Or can I combine it with... No, I cannot. Okay. I thought I might be able to, like, re-repair the pistol. Fuck. Alright, now how do I do this? Because I can't jump up on the, Yeah, I can't jump up on the table, which would be the logical thing to do here. Oh, I do not trust that. No, that's not gonna happen either. Oh, man, I'm gonna die. Maybe I could, like... I doubt it, but, like, maybe I could, like, shoot the wire or something from a distance to set off one. And that way, that doesn't happen. I think this might happen again. I don't know if I can... I'm not so sure I can do this. Alright, let's reassess here for a second, because I don't know if that's the only way out of this. I don't think I really looked sufficiently. Alright, is there any other solution? And I definitely can't get under this. Guess not. Now, I don't know how well this will work. And in shit. And it could potentially just fire back on me, hurt me anyway, and I lose a bullet, but let's just give this a shot. Fuck, that didn't help me at all. I thought they might have been connected or something. I guess not. Bummer. Well, in any case. Bombs away. Alright, so a couple wasted bullets, but peace of mind at least. It doesn't look like there's anything else. Alright, next room. Oh, shit. That mold. Oh. I don't know, the way that was positioned, I was really thinking there was going to be something that got me. But not yet. Gotta keep an eye out for traps, always. You fucker, I knew you'd do that. Am I gonna have to shoot the crates now, too? Alright, well, let's go ahead and use one of these, then. Man, that's gonna really mess with me. Because I could really use some shotgun shells, but I don't know what to trust. Some light. No trip wires. Not yet, at least. There's one right there, though. Another one. There's two. Shit. There's a flight of stairs over here. I'm assuming it'll go down if I do the right thing. But I'm not sure what that is yet. Okay, so we have one, and we have another that I can't quite reach from this position, but I can get this one.
Sorry for the mess.
There we go. Alright. So we need to figure out a code. What's in here? Oh, just my regular stuff, then. There we go. Let's just see what happens. Okay, double barrel. Packs a big punch, too. I guarantee it. Oh, it's another... Oh, it was the door. Okay, Jesus, that scared me. Okay, so this is that room. I don't remember the... Well, I don't even know if there was a time where I could have remembered the combination.
I know. Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814?
No. Fuck you. No!
No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on! Take a chance, you never know!
0621, I think, was one of them. No, no. Jesus fucking Christ. I don't remember any of the combinations. I figured that he was just gonna fuck with me the whole time. I thought that was just going to keep, you know, swinging back and forth until it got me. That's why I blew up the other bomb there. Well, I think it's a net positive. Because I get handgun ammo anyway. Wow. Eek. Alright. I knew that'd pay off. Alright, well, let's look around, actually. Nothing. shotgun shells. Glad I looked. All right. Oh, it's a chain. Okay, I thought that might be something a bit more nefarious. Well, now I really... Whoa, oh shit, that scared me. Fuck. Shit. Fuck off. God damn it. That's really upsetting. All right, then. Oh, that was close. Almost didn't see that. Oh! Whoa! Okay, so it looks like there's three traps in total. No, four, excuse me. Spoke too soon. Curiosity, did that set off more than one? No, it did not. Okay, that's too bad. Alright, I think that's... Those are the only two I'm gonna do for now. I gotta be careful. Alright, so it's just those two. Nice! Alright, now I can get the Magnum. And steroids! Perfect. Okay, let's use that. Okay. 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 I might go back real quick just to... Do I really trust that? I don't know why I'm acting like I'm a fucking genius for doing that. You'd be stupid not to. Oof. I'm not liking this. Oh, there's something. Fuck. Oh, no! God damn it! Jesus, fuck. God. All right. Severely lacking in ammunition now. In more pain. Oh, Jesus. Alright. Need to go back. Actually, let's go ahead and craft this real quick. Now, I think, even though this is kind of a shitty thing to do, given the circumstances, I think I could technically, go back and get that Magnum if I wanted to. Also, I can probably get the grenade launcher, but I don't know. Well, for the time being, I think we're just going to go ahead. Hold on a sec. Could I get the right combination? I wonder. Well, in any case, we're going to go ahead and sub out the antique coin. We'll get... what else should we get? Right, the grenade launcher. We need to get that. We'll go ahead and sub out the shotgun and get the flame rounds. It's about all we can do for now, unfortunately. That's too bad. I was really hoping I could get more. I might just take, like, an herb just in case I find, like, a chem fluid or something like that. I thought I heard something. Shit. That was freaky. It is so fucking dark in here. I don't know why I'm not using my flashlight right now. But, I'm not. So, if I end up dying, I'll probably go back and get the revolver, but for now I feel like it's kind of cheap to do so. So we're just gonna make do with what we have. Okay. Oh, okay, that was just me. I was getting worried about what that noise was. Alright, what's behind door number one? Okay. I feel like it's implying I should watch the tape again. Not sure why, but I don't know. I don't need the solid fuel right now. We're gonna go ahead and put that away real quick. As well as the gunpowder. Fuck it, we'll put the herb away too. Okay, I think that's all I need for now from here. We'll go ahead and save real quick. This is too ominous. I do not like this. Alright. Well, should I die, I'll be able to remember these moments. If a monster decides to attack me. Any other ammunition I can get away with using here? Oh no! Oh, I'm a fucking idiot. I just used like one of the powerful rounds for a box. God, I'm a dumbass. How long have I been doing that? Fuck, I'm stupid. Alright, well, I have some of the special chem fluid now, and I just got some solid fuel, so I'll go ahead and craft that together, and probably go ahead and make some regular ammunition as well while we're at it. Now, what is that over there? That's clearly some sort of trap. Nothing? Alright. I don't get that. Is there anything else over here? It doesn't look like it. Also, how do I get down there? Aside from just, you know, dropping. Well, the second I drop down there, I don't think there's any going back. I have a feeling there's a reason for that. Damn it. Alright, here we go. I don't like how long and drawn out that was. Okay, I need a battery. Huh. Let's look around a bit. Oh, wait. Wait. Okay. That doesn't really affect me. Oh, there's the battery. Something tells me the second I access it, there will be problems, so how about I go ahead and... Not a fan, not a fan. One more down there. You can wait. I don't trust you. More shotgun. Oh, it is giving me a lot of shotgun shells all of a sudden. You know, relatively. Yeah, that's telling me something. I mean, if they kind of dispersed it a little bit, maybe threw in some handgun ammo, you know, some chem fluid, maybe I would be like, eh, no big deal. But the fact that it was all shotgun shells, don't like it. All right, let's get that battery. All right. Something's happening. Do I have... Okay, I have that ready. I have that prepared. Calling it. Oh! Great. Oh shit, it's dark.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls.
Fuck you. Upstairs now.
Keep it clean, gentlemen. We have rules.
What?
Fuck you too.
Oh God. Oh, I'm fucked. Jesus Christ. That's got a smart. You fucking idiot. I'm so glad I brought this. Is he dead? Yes! Yes! Okay, good.
He was never my favorite anyways.
I think I just wasted one of the flame rounds, but that's okay. Back upstairs. I feel like that would have been way harder had I not brought my grenade launcher. Wait, did he bust? He busted through that, didn't he? No, he didn't. Where did he come from? Oh, okay. That might open. Shit. I don't trust this. Okay. Yeah, it should be here that opens up. Alright, what next? Sadistic fuck. Uh-huh. Yeah, no, totally. Nothing wrong here. Yeah, no, I won, right? No problems. Fair and square and all that. I'm telling you right now, one of these times I'm gonna open one of these doors, it's gonna be right in front of a tripwire and it's gonna blow me up. Oh. This is such a waste of ammunition by doing that. Fuck it. No, I'm just gonna... hold out. Oh, he's gotta be dead. It's all charred. Okay, no, I'm pretty sure I'm good. You're next. 1408. Oh, that's Clancy. Okay. Right, by the way, I mentioned that Clancy was the guy that I played as in the demo, and I'm pretty sure that actually isn't the case. It was just the video that I played as him, and the main part of the demo was just some random character that has no relation to anything. Right, okay. Going back to where we started here. It's 1408. Okay, we can go ahead and return this now, because I have no use for it. Now, what do I want to craft with this chem fluid? Probably, well, hold on. Do I have some, I have some psychostimulants. I'm going to go throughout this area again. And, wait, where's the herb? I'm going to go throughout this area. I'm going to see if I can collect any more things. Oh, I already had one. I'm an idiot. Whatever. But yeah, I'm going to go ahead and do that. So I'll see you guys in a second. All right, so I just wasted all my time in the first area and got just about nothing in return. So that was a lot of fun. Got supplements to make more of the psychostimulants, which I don't know, I find kind of funny personally. Whatever. Anyway, I think we can move on now. So it's 1408. Watch this fucking thing over here kill me. Nice. I don't trust you.
Darn, buddy, this is a test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of
oh,
it.
Oh, fuck you. I bet if I, like, try to skimp out and, like, just hold on to something, he'll, like... he'll hit me or some shit. Fuck it. Let's just see if I can hang on to my health.
That shit you're carrying? Get rid of it.
Damn it. What about the coin? Do I have to give the coin up?
That shit you're
Come
carrying?
On.
Get rid of it.
Fucking asshole. Fine. See? There. Christ.
Have a nice day.
Fuck you. So what, I gotta do the whole thing? Alright, so we gotta redo this puzzle, I guess, is the idea here. Vaguely recall what I'm supposed to do. So, let me guess, I gotta go through that. It'll turn everything on, right? Yeah. Alright, so that turns the power on. That doesn't turn on yet. Huh, okay.
Alright, what do you say we play a little game?
Great, yeah. All let me turn on the fucking stove.
And put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
That's charming. Alright, give me the key. Here's the thing. Okay, so what was it that blew? It was the cake that blew up. No. All right. So the cake is what blew. Let me try this. I think I remember the combination. Well, there you go. All right. You. Thanks. There we- Fuck! So that doesn't light then. Oh, there we go. Great. That gives me the finger. Here's the one thing, though, is that, like, obviously I have to prevent what happened last time from happening to me, right? But how do I go about doing that? Yeah, that's the big question behind all this. I don't know if there's a way to prevent that. Ah, it's still gross. Ugh, I hate how it gets, like, so close to your face. Oh, Jesus. All right, so we gotta... I have no reason for using this telescope, because the thing that I need it for has already been solved, but let's just look. Yeah, so I have a telescope now, so that's helpful, I guess. Right, I gotta light the candle. No, wrong thing, stupid. All right. light this on fire. Open. Yeah. All right, so get that. Wait, I can just put in the key. Why am I going through all the motions again? I'm being so dumb. Just loser, put in the key, loser. I don't get why, like, I gotta do this now. It's like, no, you know everything already. Why are you wasting time? So there goes the crank. But still, that still doesn't solve my problem of how to prevent myself from being blown up. You know? So now I have the crank, I can turn off the water. So we're almost done with this. I don't want to go in this half-cocked, though. Ooh, what's this? Hang on a sec. This is gasoline. I already fucked myself, didn't I? Alright, well, what's going on here? Let's figure that out, at least. Huh. Well, if things do catch on fire, maybe I can take note of this. I feel like such a dickhead now. God. And I all... God damn it. I'm so stupid. Okay, so I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die here. Alright. Well, I'm about to die. 99.9% sure of that, but, I know what to do now. There we go. I'm a fucking idiot. I watched the video and I still did this. God, I'm stupid. Yeah, there's some space behind the wall, but there's nothing I can do. Fuck it. There's nothing I can... Yeah, I'm dead. Alright, but... Okay, so... What I do know is I can't use the gasoline. Alright, let's think here. Because, yeah, I do need the crank if I want to get through there. But I don't have to turn on the gasoline, though. Or I don't have to open this thing up. So that might... That should help me. I'll move this off. But, you know, that didn't really do much good for me last time. Maybe I need to figure out a way to pry these off. That'll turn off the water. We have yet to use the gasoline. That has not been exposed yet, so should be good in that regard. But who knows? Maybe something else will fuck up. We'll find out, though. Happy birthday, let's look around, actually. Most disturbing shit ever. Let's see, is there anything back here? Nothing. That doesn't work. That's not gonna work. Alright, fuck it. Let's put the candle in. Now let's see what happens. It's gonna blow up on me, but at least here... Maybe the fire won't spread.
Motherfucker! You're supposed to die!
Oh, shit. Oh, through here. Ah! Out this way. Do I go out through the door? No, I don't. Fuck.
That was supposed to be for you, goddammit!
Well, bummer. I don't think I need to go. Well, maybe I should. Oh, all right. Well, there you go. And he escapes because he's a big little baby bitch. Oh, that's Mia. Oh, he ditched. All right. Well, we got a map. We got our things. Perfect. 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 Okay. Let's get our stuff. That. We want to go ahead and get that. Get that. Get that. Sorry, I know this is taking a long time, but I'm just trying to get everything I need. Alright. So, we don't need the finger, we don't need the pen, we don't need any of that shit, I'd imagine. Let's go ahead and just put that back. For now, at least. And because I'm super... you know, particular about that stuff, I want to keep it in a good order. Anyway. Give me the head. That sounds weird. Whatever. Perfect.
Finally. Mia? Mia! Mia!
She's alive.
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry.
Well, Ethan! What the fuck do you want?
You? Dead? Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers. You see, Ethan, everybody wants to turn back...
Fucking Christ, man! Any of them. Any of them. Anyone. Oh, that one. That one. Fuck yeah.